We are looking at the onstage keyboard cover for the 88 keys, and I've had this as long as I had my digital piano, for about 7 or 8 years. And the quality is still kind of holding on, but a lot of the threading is coming loose. But considering how rough I've been with it, it's still holding on.